Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We can fight each other, or we can fight Lee, and not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is between me and Osborne.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
I was trying to help!
You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it! Deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin! He's a big demon. Big demon.
Ah.
I sure hope so. This is the wrong way, Marnie.